Oh, hello and welcome back to episode number 12 of the Pokemon XD Gate of Darkness playthrough. The Pokespot is still in an okay shape. We have to heal our team, I believe. Yeah, we definitely have to heal. And let's see, I think we should be able to finish this part of the game in this episode, but I don't know. Maybe we won't. We have to see. Now our team is ready to go again. Yeah, I don't like people like you, Elon Musk. Elon Musk is smacking down the upcoming technology star. That's what Elon Musk does. He's smacking down the his enemies. Of course, he's not doing that. But I still think it's kind of funny that this guy is called Elon. I wonder if they did it on purpose. That would be hilarious. And a Ghastly. Moonblast will hurt because its stab is super effective. That did hurt a lot. But we get the easy double KO because our team is like, we are kinda overleveled right now. But trust me, like, at some point we won't be overleveled again. Because, like, they are catching up really quick. Especially in the boss battles. And at the same time, it would be annoying if every single battle with random guys would be super annoying, you know. Let's see, does he say anything right now? Yeah, of course they want to. Of course they're looking for Ned. Now we can access this room. For some reason, now it's open. Doesn't make any sense, I know, but it just is. She has a really stupid dialogue. Coming after a defensive woman like me, like she's probably three times as heavy as one of the guys. You are halt toll. Rick, don't say stuff like this to girls, otherwise you're just a stupid dick. I think Quiffish is a shadow Pokemon. I believe it was a shadow Pokemon in Colosseum, so maybe it's not a po shadow Pokemon in Pokemon XD. But maybe I'm absolutely wrong. It seems like it's not a Shadowmon. I think Quiffish is more scary. Rhydon. Big damage. Oh, come on. Why do all of these guys have double teams? That's so stupid. At least we hit. Bye bye, Skip Loom. You can't skip the Doom. Skip Loom. As soon as we hit level 29, I will change the Pokemon on the lead to make sure our team is equally leveled. So probably after the next enemy. Yeah, now the next spot responder is responding. It's the cave this time. Okay, the first snack has been eaten at the rock. However, I think we should have enough time to get there after this section of the game. And if not, I don't care too much. I don't want to go there and leave this area. Okay, she has strong Pokemon. Is Kangaskhan a shadow Pokemon? I would really love to get a shadow Kangaskhan. Because Kangaskhan is amazing. I do really love it since I have it in the UGA. Ah, that's a shame. Because Prankster is not an ability in this game. Prankster hasn't been wasn't released at this point of the game. Oh, there's a priority move. Okay, that's scary. It's actually really scary. However, I still want to target around the Sableye. Because it's better to use my turns to quickly KO everything around it than wasting turns trying to catch it. Lava. Now I'm kind of forced to do what? I guess protect this one, and I don't want to switch into Vaporeon because I need it for Yawn later on, so I will switch into Donphan. Of course, now he does not target Manectric anymore, of course. Oh yes, Will-O-Wisp, that's an issue. Well, maybe he's not targeting me anymore, let's try it. Okay, we get rid of the Quilava before it can Will-O-Wisp Dunfarn. Mr. Mime. The Sableye, by the way, does some serious damage. I don't care if you KO a Pokemon here. Oh, it can miss? I did not know that. Discharge. Here's the thing, if Lightning Rod would work like it should be, I would use it, because then I could always boost the special attack on my Grovyle. And I could discharge next to Protect or discharge next to Donphan. But since Lightning Rod doesn't work like it should be, I don't want to use it. Because I don't want to paralyze my own Grovyle. Now we switch out into Vaporeon and Ice Shard, I guess. I won't go for another one because another like crit would KO it. I switch out into my Diana for Intimidate. And I don't have many revives, so I don't want to use them if I don't need to. Since they are very, very expensive. Should be a really easy catch. At least I hope. At least I hope it will be an easy catch. Okay, so far we don't need the yawn to catch the Pokemon. But this will become way, way different. Especially when enemies start to have multiple shadow Pokemon. It will become a whole different story. And another potion for Manectric. And as I said, now we will change the lead. No, not the PDA. These two need some XP as well. I'm really looking forward to get Blaziken and friends. Okay, I had access to the healing machine, however, I didn't know if there would be once again a Cypher person in the elevator. So I wanted to heal before Diana. Panpy and Marip. Should be an Oko. I don't know when we get Surf. But as soon as we have Surf, that one becomes even stronger. Gligar. Let's see, do we Oko? Not exactly an Oko. What's wrong? Icy Wind or Bubble Beam? Icy Wind goes to 65 times 2 is 130 with Stab. It's 195. This is 55 times 4, so that's stronger. So we go for Icy Wind. This is Gligar. Oh, there's a Speedo of Vaporeon. Did not expect that. That kinda sucks. Okay, we still hit. Now we have access to the healing machine. I mean, we had before the battle as well, but I didn't feel like I need to heal. I don't need to heal right now as well, but restoring PP is always a good thing. Now we can also access this item. And Eddie, I think he will be the second last one. Like before the second last before the boss battle. And Tears at least somehow evolved, somewhat evolved Pokémon. Obviously Combusken is in a really bad spot here. Waterfall animation is 10 of 10, by the way. It's really great. Aura Sphere. That's not doing too much. We'll go for the Poliwhirl, I guess. And Ice Wind to reduce the speed on the switch in. It's really important to make use of the mechanic that the Pokémon switch in immediately. I think Thunderbolt Ice Wind will KO. I also could Thunderbolt Ferret. I mean Thunderbolt Togetic and Bulbin Ferret. For a safe KO. I think that's better. Yeah, Thunderbolt would have KO'd for sure. He really doesn't like Manectric. Wow, Manectric still outspeeds everything. I mean, he has 105 base speed, so it doesn't make a lot of sense. I also really like about Vaporeon that it has some shining effects around it. That looks really cool. An HP up, okay, that's... I mean, that's decent. It's something. I quickly heal. I don't want to use my potions if I don't have to. And it's about equally as time efficient. Yeah, I thought there would there had to be one more, and I could see one more standing in front of the door of the room from Ned, you know. Why do they now have water Pokemon when I don't need Manectric Grover anymore? It's kinda annoying. I could Icy Wind Aura Sphere. I also could have Yawned Mantine, which might have been better. Oh, he doubles into Vaporeon. Interesting. Easy KO. What comes in our pins here? Could just double into pins here. KOing Manton later with Manectric. That speeds the porn, that's kinda bad. He doubles into Combusken, he doubles into Combusken. I can't do much about it. I couldn't switch into Intimidate because of Pinsy's ability. He's immune to Intimidate. Hypercutter, whatever it's called. Mawile. Okay, that's a Shadow one. Obviously kinda useless. Without its mega. Wait, what? Shadow. Oh, I just went Stone Edge at first. Probably Mawile and KO the Mantine. See, how much do we do? That's decent. I will go for Bubble Beam and Pokeball. Next turn. Okay, I guess I won't go for Bubble Beam. Who do I bring in? I guess my Deanna, because Crunch is kinda good to weaken him. I don't know to go for Thunderbolt because I don't know if Thunderbolt KOs or not. See, does he have an item? If he has an item, I would like to get it. If I won't knock off. Because some of the Shadow Pokemon carry items. But I believe most of them are items for you, like Moonstone or TM or something like that, you know? Okay, pretty easy. So far we didn't face Shadow Pokemon that are hard to catch. I mean, still, this part would have been pretty possible as a Nuzlocke, but as soon as the boss builds really start to kick in, it's just too much. Yeah, I thought there would be one more guy here. Frankie. Houndour and Kazabra. They really don't like Combusken, don't they? What's my play? Combusken? I mean, Houndour, yeah. Eevee. That looks really cool. Wow, that looks amazing. And now I will double protect to make sure Houndo falls asleep. Let's see if the computer is smart enough to switch out. It isn't. Oh, it does have something to hit my Diana. And with the crit, I can't do anything about it. But I will just extreme speed. Without the Shadow Fire crit, I would most likely survive the hidden power. Wow, I just Oko. What do we do now? I think as always, trying to KO everything really quick and then just catch the Houndour. The Viper. Oh, that was impressive damage. Okay, so next time I will just yawn him once again. Okay, oh, the Survivor. Bye bye, my Diana, you did a very good job. I mean, Houndoom would be really cool as well to get later. I don't know if Houndoom has solar power in this game. I don't think solar power is in the game here, unfortunately. I don't think it has been released before Gen 5 for Filiolisk. Maybe it was Gen 4. Did Charizard get solar power Gen 4? Could be the case. I think it was Gen 4. Does he live with Thunderbolt? I think he has to. He's nearly the same level as I am. I mean, he's 27 plus, so he's effectively higher than level 27. Yeah, he easily takes it. Okay, now we will Icy Wind and throw Pokeballs. No Thunderbolt. I don't want to KO Houndo. Easy. And now we will quickly heal up our team and then we walk into the room. I don't want to end the episode right here. Yeah, I will help Mac. Don't worry, my friend. Let's just quickly heal up my team. To be real, like, the Cypher guys could also do this, like, heal up their team, come back once again. And I would never be able to do anything. Oh, it seems like it is an admin. Well, then we will end the episode here. I don't want to fight an admin right now. Okay, thanks for watching. See you in the next episode. Goodbye.